Hey guys, hi all. Welcome to my channel, Matran Suryakantam.
So, are you thinking why these paintings are for display today?
And yeah, you guessed it right. Yes, this is a kind of promotional logo on some artwork, as I wanted to showcase few of the paintings which are on sale. So, my friend Soumya is a pro in artwork and is busily occupied with her paintings apart from office work. This amazing gallery is the outcome of Soumya and her sister Srijana's artwork. They don't take photos, they just make it. Let's have a look into the making videos and their amazing outcomes. A single picture with four pieces of stretcher canvas board. This one is sunset theme with shadows of elephants and birds going to their homes after the sunset. The fades of colors they used is really showing the beauty of the setting sun, isn't it? This painting says it all. Freedom is everything. So here comes the making video of their dad's painting from a reference portrait of him. Here is the final outcome. And this is the original version. Do you find any difference? Wow, fantastic job. This lion's painting is based on cubism concept, which is an early 20th century style where instead of using single viewpoint, they make use of simple geometrical shapes and later collage all the pixels. This is the final outcome of that. Oh, looking fab, yeah? And this one of her friends used their artistic brains and got his business logo painted. If we can give the idea, they do customize business logo of your choice. A nice cycle picture with birds on stretcher canvas board. This is Srijana, her sister. It's a pop art, a new technique in the illustration of portraits. This is drawn again from the reference of her picture. Oh, wow. How beautiful is this eye painting. So realistic, yeah? So the left side of the picture is her pet dog, Tuffy, and the right is painting. This one is collaborative work of the sisters, a peaceful painting though. This is another cycle picture with some customizations. A sailing ship in the angry ocean. So this is the website ETSY where you can go and search with Artsy Sisters, where you get the detailed descriptions of their artwork which are on sale. And the delivery is free all over India. You can give them your ideas and pictures which you want to get it customized according to your sizes. So just visit their paintings and do check out if you can find yours. They also have an Insta page through which they take all the customers' orders and do delivery. DM them to find the cost and other details of the paintings. Insta page details are in the description of video. Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, please do subscribe my channel, Modern Suryakantam. Take care, bye-bye.